Weissmanny!
From Kingston, Jamaica to Dukes and Liberty City, this is Ram Jam FM. Real authentic reggae music on Ram Jam FM. Against all odds, we can survive any recession. We got the beats, we got the music, we're staying alive, yes. Doesn't look like a recession.
Check it out.
Ugh, what's that? Connect, live now. This is the moment. With Wiz Wireless, you can take pictures of yourself aroused and send it to friends. Play with your ringtones. Take a pic of your boss changing at the gym. Avoid people and save time by tapping out text messages that take 20 times longer than if you'd called. It's the incredibly lonely, passive-aggressive future of Wiz Wireless.
Can you see my junk now? Good!
Wiz Wireless. Do the social vibe.
Sometimes the family wants that Italian taste without those tiny Italian portions. That's why you should come to Al Dente's. All the mamma mia you can eat. It's Italian food just like you'll never get in Italy. That's because it's an American themed restaurant. So the portions are huge. And the food, tasteless and unhealthy. My old man grew up in Dayton. So when he goes to visit in the U.S., I take him someplace to eat. Reasonably priced.
T-Rex.
My habit, hey. I'm bopping while I'm walking rag, falling out my pocket, and big money ain't the topic.
102. Heavy in the trunk, come and beat 102. Heavy in the trunk, come and beat 102. When I choose on the move, no dwindling down. Picture me surrendering now and then delete it. Walk in my shoes to see if you fit them. Too addicted to chicken palm.
Cheap German lager for export.
It is the Laszlo Show. It's called Integrity 2.0 in association with Isaac Hammerstein and Daughters Funeral Services. It's my new station, my new sponsor. It's all me. How great is that? And it's and I'm not egotistical. It's just it's what this town has been calling for. Radio's gone bankrupt, okay? All the formats are shutting down. It's all sports talk and Hispanic stations. Who wants to listen to Hispanic stations?
I do.
Precisely.
Yeah.
just joking. I can get it anywhere. I'm the king of this town. I got VIP access, you know? People recognize this face. There's one great spot in Alderney where they even paid me to go. And I threw t-shirts to people in the crowd. And
let's go, you sociopath.
One girl let me feel her implants. It was epic, man. It was something else. It was some kind of party for an insurance company. It was awesome. Anyway, this place that we're in front of right now is called Maisonette.
What are you fucking waiting for?
You guys should try Bahama Mama. That's your.
Oh my god, grow up! I'm not fighting you!
No say what? Say something.